Hey everybody, Dexter here on the High Chaparral Ranch. We got our first snowfall for the year, about 8 inches, and it's pretty warm today, Saturday, so it's kind of like melting off. But today I want to talk about safety, having stuff in your car in case you do get stuck, because a lot of people got stuck on the highway. What I carry in my car, since I'm from the north, the great north, on the other side of the northern border, got a pair of ski gloves, water, and with the water, if it's gonna be in your car, make sure that you wrap it in a blanket or towel to keep from freezing. You need a shovel. This is the short shovel you need, and you need the shovel to dig out if you get stranded by the tailpipe. You don't ever have snow build up among your tailpipe. Second or thirdly, you need a blanket, a nice heavy blanket to be kept in your car at all times. Not in the trunk, but in the back seat. Good flashlight. You need a triangle reflector. You need a flare. You can carry a flare with you for nighttime and daytime. You need a vest that can put over your winter coat if you're stepping out of your car, or a nice heavy neon jacket. It works, believe me, I can see you at least a mile away. Most of all, you need snacks, protein snacks. You get a couple of these, keep it in the car with the water, you'll be good. Now, most important thing is the heat. I usually keep my heat at 72 in the car. I don't need it any hotter than that. Secondly, you need a full tank of gas. Don't cut yourself short in winter time with half a tank of gas. Always have a full tank of gas. And believe me, it will go a long way for safety. So once again, these are some things that you could have in your car at all times. If you're by yourself, you need an extra pair of boots. High heels and 3-inch heels will not work in the snow. You need a good pair of boots to keep in your car. So blanket, water, shovel, flashlight, flares, reflector, vest, heavy jacket, and protein bars. And I hope you don't have to use it anytime soon.